10? Okay. You're okay, Waffles.
He's gonna get cold.
This is anti-static spray.
Yes.
Does she like her haircut afterwards?
Yes.
My cat does too.
Yes, your cat too.
He loves it. When he gets too long, he comes down to the door and cries.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, he's ready for another haircut. Changes his whole personality.
Oh, wow. He
becomes way more friendly.
Ah,
he wants everybody to touch him and pet him.
Good.
So we're doing the easy plot first.
Okay.
I'm just talking to him because he's filming us.
Ah,
so I'm
okay.
Sort of telling him what we're doing. No, you need to talk to Waffles
okay,
and make her feel good. It's always good.
We used to live in Colorado, and you could not even kiss because the static. You just
fight. Shock.
Yeah.
Shock.
You go to
home. Do you like a lion tail?
Yes.
So I always have the owners come in and stay with the kitties because kitties always do better with their owners here. They have a little timer. Kitties
yes.
can usually be good for about 30 minutes. Anything
okay.
past that, they usually start
okay.
getting very upset and stressed out. So.
Okay.
That static is murder.
Are your horses okay?
They're wonderful. We got two more too. We got two little miniatures.
No.
Yes,
they're little babies. And the mare thinks that the one is the baby. And the gelding thinks that he's his little brother. And they play all the time. Non-stop playing. And both of the gelding is, he's pushing 40. And the mini is 22.
Oh.
So they're not young horses.
No.
But they play all the time. I've got so many videos of them playing.
Oh, yeah?
They bite. It's so funny.
Oh,
I'm going to put some of those videos on YouTube. So
yes.
we start out with the template and we do the easy part first.
Okay.
So just the top, the Waffles can sit here, kind of relax and not get upset, not be forced to do much of anything.
Okay.
Mommy's just here.
Oh, you are so good, Waffles.
I'm gonna do a lion tail.
Yeah, lion tail. Yes, who are they? Who is there, Waffles? Who is there?
I should have brought Bologna, because she loves Bologna.
You look so cute!
Look!
Yeah. You have good friends there. Yeah. She needs a two dog.
She does.
Yeah, but she's the queen.
But she is, yeah, she's the boss.
Cats usually are.
She's the boss.
They've got those paws and they're very good boxers. Now I'm going to scuff her for just a second. It's not going to move.
Okay.
Do you have claws in the front?
Yes.
Do you want me to trim those? Or does she go outside?
No, she does not go outside.
Does she ever scratch you?
Yes, yeah, sometimes.
She doesn't want me to trim those. Before she gets mad, and I'm gonna do her face.
Okay.
She's keeping an eye on the dog.
Yes.
Well, yes. She doesn't know this dog. She knows the one at home.
But yes. But she's doing good. You see, my heels.
Yeah.
Scissoring this around her face to get it in to that shape, so it's fine.
Okay.
I think that's nice.
Oh.
It's very dry air.
And change. This morning looks so cold.
Yeah.
Now?
I think spring is here now.
No.
Do my best not to have a couple whiskers. Okay. I'm gonna do the hot pot. She's gonna lay down. So I'm gonna do this foot and tail right here.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna put it on her shoulder. You're going to go up under her chin, just like that.
Good.
Now lean over and talk to her. Tell her she's good.
Good for the
but you have to hold her. It's more than that. Okay, this is what I want you to do. Leave all this alone.
Okay.
This hand goes away. Now she might struggle for a minute and try to get up. Just hold her through it. She'll stop.
Good. Waffles.
Bonito, no tiene que salir
bonita,
te vamos a dejar muy linda, amor.
Te
vas a dejar muy linda, amor, ¿sí? Ahora vas a poder subir a la cama. Dale, bonita, ya falta poco, ¿eh?
Makes
you
feel so much better.
Yeah. Esto es para que quede muy linda, para que sea la gata más linda del barrio. No, ya termina, señora, ya termina. Ya falta poco, ¿eh? Ya falta poco. She has to lose weight, but it doesn't look like she's losing too much weight.
Oh, it's on the phone.
Qué pasa linda, muy linda, linda, no pasa nada.
So I tape her off at the shoulder and at the ankle. Make it look like they kind of got snow boots on.
Yes.
These cats hate to have their legs shaved. Plus, it's always shorter there anyway.
Okay.
Yeah.
So that's it. I'm gonna stop at the shoulder, the elbow. Okay. Let me just see what that is. Same thing down here.
I'm gonna
take off
of
the ankle.
Okay.
I just stop at that.
Thank you. Shoulder. You're going to go under her chin.
Okay.
Very good. Kind of stretch her out just a little bit. Hold her. You got to hold her down a little bit more there. So.
Okay. Wow. Oh, yeah. Wow. Oh, yeah. Wow.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Good
girl. Good girl.
She'll stop. Just hold her through. She'll stop.
Está muy bien, 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 ya nuestra comida que todos, ahora falta poco. Ya no falta poco. Ya, uy, ya terminé.
Vas a quedar tan linda, pero tan linda.
Ay, qué bien, mira. Uy, ya no tenés pelos, ¿eh? Ya no tienes pelos por ningún lado. Qué bien. Ay, no te hagas un mal. ¿Mantén
contigo?
Isn't that she doesn't come here and look so much?
Yes, so much. Look at this.
You know, I have three cats, and two of them are long hair, and one of them is short hair, but the long hair ones don't shed nearly as bad as the short hair ones. Like, I would never even consider shaving my long hair cats. There's no need to. Not real long hair, it's just a common medium.
No, she shaves a lot.
I believe it.
Oh, so fast.
Okay, we're going to do her fanny. So I want you to slide your hand under her tummy and raise it up. And I'm going to lift her tail, but I don't want to hold her by her tail.
Okay.
And aim her butt that way. Good. Perfect. A little bit higher. Let her feet touch, yes.
Our son would love to, Matthias. He wanted to come, and at the end he decided to not.
Yeah,
but he would love this.
To see this.
To see.